The DBW, the dominating force in backyard wrestling.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is for the WEC championship. In other words, it's going to be a hardcore match.
Indeed it is.
DBW.
Thank you. Thank you for chanting DBW. Appreciate it.
Company.
You're misunderstood.
Come on. I wanted to see the belt. Go.
Here we go.
Listen.
This is gonna be a brutal match.
Listen.
This is gonna be disappointing and beat for you. You
know.
Put an insecurity right out of the gate.
His ass fair enough.
Boom.
He was a little wear out from last time.
Stalls right in the back of the bush.
Boom.
Oh, just dominating Cyrus. Cyrus has to be a little winded on that last match.
Boo!
Oh, beats him in the corner. What a vicious bulldog.
Boo!
Cyrus.
One, two, two!
Almost a three down that early. Look at that. Stomping him right down. Oh, what's Paradox looking for here? Steel plate.
Stack of plate.
Look out, folks. Quickly smashes him. Oh, my God. That might be it.
Boom.
Look at your opponent.
Boom.
Paradox is wondering what's going on. Just purely dominating one third of the Dark Brotherhood. Bird sponsor.
Move! Paradox! Move!
Put it in the oven.
Move!
Right in the bush!
Oh, yes! Yes!
Cyrus does not look happy. Get your stick, Kyle. Paradox wisely destroyed in the ring. Cyrus just waiting patiently in the ring.
Drop the kendo stick
and just beat Paradox with his punches. Oh, and a neckbreaker. Cover one, two.
Yes.
Very clever pin and a nice two count there by Cyrus.
Exactly what I was talking about.
Paradox isn't going to regret kicking out there. Oh, nasty. Oh, wrenching on that leg. Oh, what is this? How did Cyrus get a hold of Mr. Judgment's briefcase? Oh, Paradox going out of the way. Kicks him in the gut. Grabs hold of that briefcase and smashes the girl Cyrus's face.
Paradox.
Boo!
Kicks him in the gut.
You
boo!
One, two!
Two count there again by Paradox. Frustration starting to build. Paradox standing. Kicks him right in the back of the bush.
Right on the bush.
Pulling Cyrus back in the middle of the ring. What's he gonna do here? Brings that knee right to the left.
Get the chair.
Well, for one of these competitors. And the ladder. reason this pay-per-view is called November 2, remember? All the steel like the best side. Oh, meet them with a... Oh my God. Paradox is down. Wood Cyrus going cleaning up the ring. Setting up chairs for a tea party. Oh, man, something like that live. This is something out of a horror film.
It will.
Paradox beats Cyrus with a spear to the gut. Oh, what's going on? Oh, this is not going to be good. He may be broken in half. He has not moved since taking that vicious slam for Paradox. Oh no. More punishment. Slamming that chair on the ground.
Boom.
Oh, raking the eyes. Smacking them. Rough. That's all legal. Oh, picking up that ladder. Oh, throwing it at Cyrus. Cyrus back on his feet. Oh, what's he gonna do here? Crushing Paradox in the corner. Paradox a little thirsty. I think Cyrus. Getting a little quenching his thirst over there.
Watch out! Get up!
Get up!
Oh, what is this?
Yes!
Joking Paradox.
Yep. Oh, fading out. Is he out?
Oh, no, he
ain't out. Yes, that's one!
What are you doing?
Oh, my.
Flip carcass.
Paradox laying there lifeless. Cyrus would not be happy with the count of that rat.
Can you count higher than two?
Yes. One, two, three.
Thank you. Thank you. Paradox.
Boo.
Be quiet. You'll be banned from ringside.
Hey.
Doing a fine job, brother.
Paradox, back on his
fine
feet quickly.
Job.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What?
Lay down.
You shut your mouth.
Give up.
my toes.
I was getting out, but you know what? Yes, I know what I'm gonna do.
One, two. Oh! Stay me, stop me! Stay me, stop me! There it is, back at the ring, folks.